hurdle.
Last time I saw something like you, I flushed it.
18th of December.
Surprise!
Amazon Prime it is.
I'm Chauncy because I like singing.
Bring it on.
See you on the production line.
What?
I'm so excited for the second act.
Oh, yes, I am too. What was it again?
The Chauncy Marsh singer!
Because I like singing.
I'm a big fan of competition.
See you on the production line.
Who are you?
Our panel is Peter Dubois, Uncle John, Joe Milligan.
I chose a bird because I like singing all the time. You will hear me singing everywhere, especially when you least expect it.
Baby, I want you.
Always there for your needs. Unless there's a Take That concert on, then that's where you'll find me. So, ta-ta for now. Sending you all my love.
So, panel, what do we think?
You know, I'm definitely feeling a female voice going on there,
yeah,
maybe.
Sure.
I'm thinking Miss Brown, I think.
Oh,
yes,
yeah, but is that too obvious? I'm thinking maybe like Miss Osborne?
No, it has to be Mr. Walton.
Okay, let's listen to the song. Maybe we can have a bit of a better guess then.
Cause since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie, yeah, yeah.
So, panel, now that we've listened to the song, any different thoughts?
You know, I got a whole different vibe to what I was expecting from that song, and I'm completely changing my guess. I'm going for Miss Saxon.
Wait, but could it be Miss Havenkamp?
No, far too tall. I'm sticking with Morgan.
Right, that's it for this first act. See you after the ad break.
Who's that behind the mask?
There's literally nothing here. Look. Well, if you want Christmas and stuff, all you have to do is jump.
Oh yeah, whatever. You came from a box. What do you know?
What? How did you do that?
See? I told you.
You tried?
Oh, yeah, he's never
sure
listened.
Try.
Hey.
That actually works.
Hey. See, I told you to.
It works!
Older years never listen, as I said.
And next is a G&T sketch.
Oh, let's get these auditions over with then. I hope I can good here.
Let's get this thing started and no one's here.
Well, of course no one's here. Do you not get the memo? This is always like every single year.
No one wants to do anything what we did to Amtrin last year.
Sam, would you stop with the music? We are trying to sort something out here!
Calm down, everyone. I'm sure if you're patient, someone will turn up. Okay, patience is boring. Where is everyone?
They're here!
Oh, yes.
Well,
us tonight, we have Mr. Amma Truda.
Mrs. Brown's parody song. And you know what? I'm pretty sure that's next. Let me go check.
That's not fair.
Chauncy never late, started here in 98, Mr. O'Sullivan. Come on, Sully, you can do it. Library lessons, nothing to it. Tell them why, show them how. Look at where you came from, look at you now. Steve Walton, Burnett and Gary, SLT are kind of scary. No short skirts, put on your mask.
Come on, Soap, get them!
Ready year 7, he's on time, started here in 2009, Mr. Crawley. Come on, Crawley, you can do it. Show year 7, there's nothing to it. Assemblies, show them how. Look at where you came from, look at you now. Have a camp, Derek and Bailey. Heads of years, not quite as scary. Attendance, assemblies.
Come on, Soap, get him!
Had a PE ginger queen, she started here in 2003, Mrs. Mason.
Come on, Mason, let's be presidents. And while we're at it, Simon Ball and Richard Hell beat their scores. Show them how, look at where you came from, look at you now.
Stevenson, Smith and Kendall, PE off is not scary at all. As long as you've got your kids.
Come on, Soap, get them!
Where's Alex?
Don't know.
I need to introduce the next episode.
I can do that.
No.
It's the second part of the Masked Singer!
What did I just say? Guys, we're an emergency. We've got an emergency!
Robots are the epitome of human creation, where science, technology, engineering, maths, and of course art come together to form perfection. Me. A robot can have a lot of skills, but singing isn't one of mine. At the end of the day though, I just do what I'm programmed to do, so here I am. I just hope I have good chemistry with this song, and you. See you on the production line.
A good time!
Now, after we've listened to the interview, what do you think, panel?
You know, that one's a difficult one. It's got to be someone to do with, like, science or maths, but I'm not sure at the moment.
No, definitely. Right. Oh, Mr. Bennett?
Now, I think it's the programming. It's Mr. Crawley.
Right, let's listen to the song, and then we'll hear each other again shortly.
I need love, love, ooh, to ease my mind. I need to find time, someone to call mine. My mama said you can't hurry, love. No, you'll just have to wait. She said love don't come easy. Well, it's a game of give and take. You can't hurry, love. No, you'll just have to wait. Just trust in the good times, no matter how long it takes.
So, we've listened to the interview, we've heard the song. Panel, your thoughts?
Well, it was a bit low, so I'm not sure if it's a man or a woman.
Okay.
So, I'm thinking, maybe Miss Nicolas? Although, actually, I don't know, I'm a little bit...
Yeah, okay.
Maybe not. Guesses?
You know, I don't really know, that one was a difficult one. I'm kind of going along the lines of Miss O'Hanlon, but it was a bit pitchy.
Ha! Has to be Miss Brown then.
Okay. Well, that's the end of the second act. See you after the ad break.
Who's that behind the mask?
You just had to wish for more hats, didn't you?
Zach, I'm sorry. It's not really, like, my fault, is it?
It was on your head.
You could have told me that, couldn't you?
Look, well, maybe the sixth form sketch will cheer you up. I doubt it will.
Mum, can we watch Home Alone?
No, we have Home Alone at home.
But we are at home.
Oh, yeah!
Where are you guys?
You're a mean one. You really aren't here. You're as cuddly as a cat. You're as charming as an ear.
You're the
Grinch. I am the Grinch who stole your family, and you won't get any presents.
This is going to be a while. I'm going to take a nap.
Can't believe we're finally here! The best time of the year when everyone comes home. Except if you're my dad, he left me all alone.
Wait, who are you?
I am the ghost of Christmas presents.
One present, but last year I had 37.
No, the ghost of Christmas present. I am here to show you that Christmas is not just about presents. It's about family, it's about love, it's about...
There's a donkey.
We can use the donkey to get up the mountain.
Do, do,
do 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 do.
I can't believe we made it up the mountain. Look, Kevin!
Listen to the third one's interview.
I'm a big fan of competition, and we must remember that competition isn't just about winning, it's about taking part. But of course, I'm gonna win this time. The others have a sporting chance, but let's face it, I'm more experienced on the big stage than to sing with the best of them.
Bring it right back. So, what did you guys think? Quite an interesting one, isn't it?
Has to be Kendall, I'm certain.
Right? No.
Disagree.
No, that's completely off. No way.
I do think maybe something to do with sport though, but not Mr. Kendall.
Right. No. Any thoughts then, particular?
No. Maybe
right.
Mr. Stevenson could be in the mix.
But
yeah.
It's really difficult to tell this one.
Right. In which case, let's listen to the song.
And when I heard her in runs off my shoulders, how can I love when leaving you? Hands touching hands, oh, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Caroline, good times never seem so good. I've been inclined to believe they never would, but now I do.
What a performance. So, we have heard the clues, the interview, we have heard the song. But now, for the final time, who do you think the third player is?
You know, I'm honestly, from that guess, you know, I'm kind of going back from my first guess. I wasn't really sure on it at the beginning, but now I'm kind of like, yeah, I'm going Mr. Stevenson.
Interesting.
I'm going to have to agree, to be honest. I don't really know who else it could be. It has to be in the sporting department, particularly after that performance.
And you said Mr. Kendall first, didn't you?
Do you know what? No, they're right. It might be a bit too obvious. I think it's Miss Frumchenkova.
Right. Okay. Someone out of the science department. Fair enough. Your guess? So.
Who's that behind the mask?
And now, the part of the show that everyone has been waiting for. The grand reveal. Let's start off with third place. Panel?
It's robot.
Okay. So let's see. Who is behind the mask of the robot?
Take it off!
I said Miss Nicholas.
Do you know what? I still think I was right. It's Mr. Crawley.
What? Let's just keep going into the second reveal. So who do we think gets second place?
Well, I am proud to announce that we have awarded second place to Tiki.
Right. Let's see who is behind the mask of the Tiki.
Take it off.
What do you think?
I told you it would be Mr. Kendall. I always told you it was going to be Mr. Kendall.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't. You said Miss Funkenkova.
No, it never happened. I said it was Mr. Kendall.
We have got video footage.
No, you don't.
Let's find out who wins. Chauncy School, The Masked Singer, 2021. The winner is Burr.
Take it off. Take it off.
Incredible voice, yeah. Literally just wow, there no faults. It was a beautiful song.
Just everything was perfect. Thank you so much.
Right, well, that's it for today. Have a great holiday. We won't see you next time. There's one off contract. Bye.
Yeah, where's my paycheck?
Thank you for watching the Christmas review. I've been Zach.
I've been Alex, Mr. Paul's been humiliated, and this has been, what's your name again?
Hayden. I've been with you for the entire journey. I'm like your best friend now.
Yeah. Sure.
Oh, well, sometime now. Thank you for letting me be part of this. What? Goodbye.
No, wait.
Four. You've still got four. Where are you going? Year 7s aren't real after all.